The Japanese shouldn't hold much hope. If you ask me, they are going to struggle to compete.